real tired of having to listen to fucking deuces. Don't touch, dickbags.
Scar collectors, who's the man? I can't hear you!
Yeah, okay.
My knees hurt!
You're telling me!
What was this place? A building? How did it get sunk in the earth? Huh? It says it's a store, but it looks like a bar.
Fuck off! Can't you see we're close? Holy shit. Cordite.
Glad you remembered my name. Do you also remember how your help steel trap drug me?
Hey, I didn't want to do that. He made me. He... Oh, fuck it. You'd never believe me anyway. Get him, boys, and watch his arm.
My sights are
thing we salvaged turned my hand green.
Thank you.
scar collectors ahead. Looks like they're guarding the mine.
Is that Cordite? He's gotta be out for Steel Trap. Kill him!
Target is unaware. Strip stuff out of the walls and put it in the carts? Okay.
This mine should be mine, but still trapped by goats. Check that security turn.
side.
Were they farmers?
From above!
Wow, thanks. Cordite, you're alive. Are you here to take down Steeltrap? Cause that would be awesome.
D, why are you doing slave work?
Ah, Steeltrap put me down here. Because he didn't like a song I sung about him. Probably shouldn't have rhymed whiny bleeder with world's worst leader. He's got kind of a thin skin. Anyway, what are you doing here? Take down Steeltrap? Those words are music to my ears. But why blackmail instead of kicking his face off? You getting subtle in your old age, Cordite? Well, I saw that perv Betamaster throw something in the airlock over there when the guards weren't looking. That might be what you're after. But listen, I've got a few things hidden at the company store that could help you topple old Rustface. You get me out of here and help me get my place back from that talentless skank cutthroat, and I'll donate to the cause. Just get these airlock doors open so I can get out of here. I'm too broken right now to traipse through the whole goddamn mine. You sure did a number on old Cutter. Thanks for the help. You rock. Here's that reward I promised you. I'm looking forward to seeing some regime change around here now. Good luck fucking up Steel Trap. Thanks for the help, Cordite. It's good to be running this joint again.
After I take back my father's throne, the Payasos are going to be a liability. Too dumb to be trusted.
Don't you worry about those clowns. I've got plans for them.
Oh?
Gonna trick that asshat, Lecherito, into making them take on the Marshals by themselves. Nice little diversion for us, but it'll turn the Payasos into clown burgers.
Good. Just make sure there are no survivors on either side.
Thank you. Приветствую.
My face hurts!
You're telling me!
My face hurts!
You're telling me!
You clowns think you're funny? The only funny thing about you is this...
Okay, it's old news again! What do you want now? Oh, really? Will I need a magnifying glass to see it? You what? Let me see that, pendejos! Madres! They've been zooming me for weeks! Telling me the payasos are an integral part of the plan? And now I find out they're using me for martial bait?
Trust you to be blinded by a pat on the head.
Fuck you, has-been. But all right, I'll back your play. I still think you're yesterday's lunch and a high horse snob, but at least you never shit in my face and told me it was candy. Whenever you're ready, the payasos will be right behind you. Now get off my porch!
Godfish has freaked me out.
But I told Star that Breen would never trust his godfish of freaks away, so I says to let you. It's a thing. Yup, what? You ready now? About fucking time. Gas up, you piece of shit, and meet me at the arena. Hope you're ready to die, Cordy. Are you ready, ladies and gentlemen? Are you ready for the war to settle the score? The wonder in the tundra, the demolition to rule the coalition? That's right, you plebs. Whoever wins this rumble is the new king of the jungle. So you all better
quit talking and start fighting.
Way to ruin my moment, speedbump. All right, fine. Let the vehicle.
that.
Ah!
преград. За Ленина.
Usurper is dead. Ironclad Cordite is your king once more. Mine. The collectors are mine again. Another trial bested. Now there is only my return to the east to accomplish. Don't worry. I haven't forgotten our deal. You have stood by me. I will stand by you. Until we take our revenge on that honorless fool, the Patriarch, I am yours to command. The moment he's dead, I take the Scar Collectors east like I promised. First, his daughter. Lead on.
Well, hey. Guess you graduated from follower to leader now. Right in.
Ironclad Cordite. I was wondering what made my shaky little coalition of pawns self-destruct. I should have guessed it was you. I'm impressed. You know how to light matches inside a fireworks factory. Bravo. But really, it's not you I'm angry at. A dog can't be blamed for fighting to the top of a trash heap. That's its nature. I reserve my anger for my father, who should have killed you when he had you.
I would have if I was him.
Instead, he held you, in case you might be useful one day in some political bargain. Old fool. He fails to understand that bargains and alliances just lead to endless, unwinnable wars. Why can't he see the simple truth? That only by ruling everything and everyone can one truly have peace. Only in empire is there stability. My father isn't crazy. He's just a coward. Too afraid of being hated to rule as a ruler should. That will change when I take the throne. And you, intentionally or not, have made the taking of it just a little bit easier. Haven't you? You've got both my brothers locked up in your headquarters. All the eggs I want to crack are in one basket. So, thanks. Nonetheless, I benefited. Now, whatever ultimatum you're here to give me, I'll save you the trouble and give you one of my own. Go back to Arizona, Rangers, and I'll pretend none of this happened. Stay, and you die alone, far from home. What do you say? Oh, they wouldn't dare. I suppose it's true. The warlords don't like a loser, and they will see this as a defeat. Fine. I can play the penitent daughter until the old man dies. My time will come.
This is Ranger HQ. Go ahead, Team November. I'm amazed. Liberty Lady had quite the, personal guard. It'll be good to have her behind bars and not causing trouble for us. Transport is inbound to pick up one Liberty Buchanan. Well done, Team November. Over and out.
So much for the daughter. Now for the father. I will not be satisfied until I see Buchanan dead at my feet. Are you ready to take down the Patriarch? Is that really what you want? I can't guarantee I can keep them in check. Might get a lot of collateral damage. Fine. The city will fall before us. Let's ride.
Yippee-ki-yay, cowboys. Dead Red checking in. Come back secure, you copy? Roger that. So, give me the news. Is Liberty Buchanan handled? Damn happy to hear it. Might just bite you in the ass later. Might bite all of us in the ass. I hope you're at least ready to help with the second part of the plan. It's time to bring the fight to the Patriarch's palace. Are you with me? You're what? Come on, November. Didn't I tell you to leave those animals behind? They'll wreck the city. They'll kill civilians. What were you thinking? Well, I guess there's no stopping it now, so we'll just have to hope for the best. Damn it! And one more piece of bad news. The Patriarch knows you're coming. He's got the city locked down tight. Your only way into downtown is through Ranger HQ. Are you regretting bringing the gangs yet? Dead Red out.
Copy that. Toes on the way.
November, you sons of bitches! I tell you what, I came this close to deciding to kill you when you showed up. Bringing the gangs to Colorado Springs is straight-up genocide, you understand me? It ain't the way to bring justice to nobody. The only reason I'm still here is because I feel responsible to the people of Colorado for bringing a nest of vipers into their home, and I'm gonna do my best to mitigate this fucking nightmare you created if it's the last thing I do. Now listen, you got yourselves a situation. Hearing you were bringing the gangs, some of your recruits have, quite naturally, sided with the Patriarch, and they're keeping us out of the base, and we need to get into the base. If we're gonna take down Saul, we gotta get you and your truck downtown. Unfortunately, what with the gangs and all, he's got the whole city on lockdown. There's another way, but we gotta get to the war room to use it. And your pals are in the way. Connie says about half the base, and I'm surprised it's only that many. As soon as you radioed in that you were bringing the gangs, they decided to side with the Patriarch and started shooting anyone who didn't. We came running when we heard the shooting, but they had the doors covered and we had to back out. On top of that, a lot of your friends and associates here want to join the other side, for which I don't blame them one bit. So we've been having kind of a standoff out here. You better talk to him and see who's still with us and who ain't. You better. We were about 5 seconds from shooting each other.
Don't even ask me, you traitors. Whatever evils the Patriarch has perpetrated against Colorado, your actions here today have been 10 times worse. 100 times. And I am sickened that I ever had anything to do with you. There is only one way to expiate the guilt I am feeling now. Goodbye, Rangers.
Sorry to take the lead on that one, November, but I'm not letting anyone get the drop on you while I'm still breathing.
You assholes. Even if you'd done this peacefully, I wouldn't have supported you. But I might have respected you. Not now. Not after bringing the gangs to Colorado Springs. You've killed my city, my country. And now, I'm gonna kill you. Fuck you. Fucking savages.
Right, who's next?
Of course I am. I left all my squeezins inside. I'm going back in there come hell, high water.
Why else am I here? I will carry his head to Kansas on a spike.
Don't try your sanctimonious rationalizations on me, Rangers. Not after you've let the gangs run riot through the city. If you are ridding Colorado of the Patriarch's tyranny, it will only be to replace it with your own. What you have done is utter villainy, and I won't be any part of it. I can hear the people of Colorado Springs screaming from here. Ugh, I wish I never met you. All I can do is hope I make it back to Arizona in time to save some lives. Now, I'm leaving. Rot in hell.
Right, who's next?
For the good of Colorado? What about the good of Arizona? Wasn't that what all this was for? Weren't we here to save the folks back home? Well, you've fucking thrown that away, haven't you? My mom, my dad, they're gonna die because of this bullshit. And don't try to tell me this is for the good of Colorado either. Nobody wins here, you assholes. Nobody. I'm done, Rangers. I'm fucking done. I'm going back to my folks while they're still alive. I hope you die here.
Right, who's next?
Hell yeah. And let's hurry this up. It sounds like we're missing a party in there.
Right. Like I was saying, the Patriarch knows we're coming, and there's no easy way to get your truck to him, as he's blocked the main city gate. Fortunately, I know another way to get the truck downtown, but we'll have to get into the war room to access it, and that's where the Rangers you've pissed off are holed up with everything locked down. You'll have to override the lockdown the Rebel Rangers put in place by accessing the system from the computers in the garage, armory, and brig. So while doing my homework on this place, I learned there's a secret tunnel which leads directly from here to an elevator under Market Square, where the Patriarch is planning on making his last stand. Once you're in the war room, all you gotta do is use the computer to open the tunnel and power up the elevators. Then you'll be able to drive your truck right under old Saul's feet and come up behind him. The system is called the Emergency Evacuation Tunnel, or something like that. Look for it in the computer's menu. I wouldn't if I was you. From what I'm hearing, the Patriarch's driving some kind of super tank. Even with the gangs running around, you won't stand a chance against him without some cavalry of your own. Your call, of course, but I'm planning on coming with you. So if only for my sake, bring the truck. Good. I'm gonna leave my crew out here to make sure the Patriarch doesn't end run us, but I'm coming with you. Can't let you idiots fuck this up any more than you already have.
Let's get going. potential friend. Again. You may recall that I am the Human Outreach gift shop. Marvelous!
за Родину.
Oh, thank God that's over. These combats are killing me.
Eat lead, pencil dicks!
За Родину.
from behind. Rat-a-tat-tat, you filthy coppers!
Gangs? That's ruthless. But on the bright side, it'll make it easier for us to squeeze dough out of the survivors. Knock yourselves out.
You sure?
Now, what?
Well, so I brought my clone machine with me. I hope that's not a problem. Yes, theoretically, I can have the machine take your genetic material and run the process, but no guarantee what comes out the other end. I did make a few tweaks to the process, though, so whatever it is, it probably won't be so angry. Probably. That's probably a good idea. I am so happy. I'm learning so much. All my life, I wanted to be a scientist. But all I could do was read the books and dream. And now I can actually do things. It's incredible! Thank you, Rangers. You saved my life.
Sounds like you're having my kind of party out there.
Fuck you for not inviting me!
suck on this, punk.
Suppressing fire!
Thanks for the assist, Rangers. Good luck in the city.
Woo! Good work, cowboys. Okay, now to get the truck sent downtown. Look for a button that says Emergency Evacuation Tunnel, or something like that. Well, shit. Looks like the Patriarch anticipated us. Guess we're gonna have to get to that terminal and kill that override personally. Fortunately, I know where it is. They got it hidden away inside a secret room in the Patriarch's little museum. Our people here will move the truck to this end of the tunnel, and once we cancel the alert, it should come right to us. Which, I admit, isn't quite the same as rising up into the square in the truck and catching Buchanan with his pants down. At least we'll have the truck, right? Come on, let's go.
Figured you'd turn on us eventually. Ever since you cut that deal with Tharren Brigo, I knew you were nothing but trash. Least I get to be the one who takes you down.
Marshals! Open fire!
Taking cover! Stop fighting! To elevated position.
For the birdie, Mamun!
Be nasty.
Got around him.
Rangers, please! The gangs are ransacking the city. Save us!
Who do you think led us here? Thanks, Rangers! You're the best! Oh, yeah? Well, they didn't have any good shit anyway. Let's go fuck up the Patriarch's palace.
Appreciate the help, Rangers. If you need anything from the shop, it's yours. We owe you.
Give us a way to our enemies.
Oh, yeah? You don't smell so tainted yourself.
I smell like an animal. As a man should. You smell like a barroom outhouse.
Thank you. What have you done? We had a deal. The kind of man I am. I'm a man who gets things done. I'm a problem solver. A nation builder. Not a nation wrecker like you. For 50 years, I've been the one man keeping civilization alive in the West. No one else has achieved that. Not even your vaunted desert rangers. And now, you want to destroy it all? All that's left of old America? For what? You goddamn children. How naive can you be? Colorado needs a firm hand. Democracy won't work here, Rangers. Not yet. We're surrounded by madmen. Savages. I almost want to step aside and watch you try democracy here. The first war band that comes out of Kansas, boom! Elections canceled, martial law is instituted, and you're the next patriarch for life. But no, I don't toy with my society or with the lives of my people. I protect them from lunatics like you. That's why you have to die, Rangers. That's why this has to end here. Marshals! Attack!
Here they come back.
Thank you. take more than that to stop me.
Target is unaware.
Leader. Damn you, you wreckers! You burned it down! You burned it all down! Everything I built! Everything I worked for 50 years! Gone in a day. Ashes. Ashes on the wind. I'm too old to start again. I can't. Colorado, I hardly knew you.
Pathetic old man. A coward to the end. Are we done, Rangers? My destiny waits for me in Kansas. It's time to take my armies and go. Didn't I say I'd keep him in line? Do you think I'd go back on a promise? Wise. That's my motto, too. Why not come to Kansas with me? There'll be all the fighting you could want, and a kingdom to help rule if you come out of it all alive. What do you say?
Damn glad to hear it, particularly since you've done so much to fuck it up.
Good. Fatten the land. Refill your coffers. One day, I'll come back to reap what you sow. So long. Destiny awaits.
They don't know in Arizona what we did in Colorado on the trail. If we saved them or betrayed them, if we did the job we went for or we failed.